This video will show you how to install your disc brake road bike on a Tax Flux. Before installing your bike on a Tax Flux, please check the free hub and components first. 1. Free hub installation. If your road bike uses Shimano SRAM 11 speed, you can install the cassette onto the free hub directly. If the bike uses 10 speed cassette, please put on a spacer first. Before installing the cassette. If the bike is a Shimano CS5600 free hub, please put on 2 pieces of spacer. Then put on the cassette. If your bike uses a Campagnolo SRAM XD or SRAM XDR speed cassette or free hub, you need to buy another compatible free hub to install. 2. Selecting components. The default of Tax Flux is compatible with Shimano and SRAM caliper brakes road bikes. To install your disc brake road bike on the Tax Flux, please replace both adapters on the non-drive side and drive side. First, choose a 10mm or 12mm end cap for the drive side that fit your through axle. We will use a 12mm end cap in this video. Check the thread on the end of the through axle and select an end cap that fits with the thread. Then choose the non-drive side components. If your chainstay width is 142mm, please choose the end cap that is marked 142mm. Finally, choose an adapter that fit the frame. If the groove of the frame is conical shaped, please choose a conical adapter. 3. Installation. First, remove the non-drive side end cap on the Tax Flux and replace it with the compatible through-axle end cap. On the drive side, remove the end cap and replace it with the compatible end cap as well. Remove the through-axle of rear wheel and take off the rear wheel. Put your bike on the Tax Flux. Insert the conical adapter into the non-drive side frame. Carefully screw the threaded adapter into the drive side frame. Lastly, install the quick release and tighten it. Make sure your bike is firmly installed on the Tax Flux. Then the installation is complete. Now you can pair your Tax Flux with the Tax Training app. Find a route you like and start to ride.